you guys. So, I know this is a gift from somebody.
Tita Jerica.
It's my dream to have a pink slime.
Where'd you get the slime?
I didn't know it come from the bottom. Not because my mommy and I, it's very hard to open it up.
It's from this egg.
Yeah.
Get a pink slime.
But they said in the cardboard picture there's also going to be a dinosaur inside.
No, it's just a pretend dinosaur egg.
It's slime.
Wash
when you just do water.
Whoa.
do you know why I really love slime, you guys? Because it looks very fun when I watch this in TV. I think Jessica had slime, but it was so sticky than anybody's slime. Also make your own slime if you like slimes when you're a kid. This is gonna be the best day ever at my home. There's still lighting on.
Yeah, it's the best day ever.
If you have the materials to make slime, you could make your own.
What are you making?
So you don't need to buy and waste your money. Slime with the ice, and mommy and I tried to make it, but it failed because we don't have anywhere to put slime. And also Charlie gave me slime, but I left it somewhere. It's just in a pink bag, and it might be so sticky now.
Or maybe it's hard.
No, it's in a capsule. It's like where I get the bird from the egg. Look at that long line. The slime could stick to our other slime. Are you watching? Or when the kid is watching this, with you, the kid might.
Whoa.
There's still a lot of more in this egg. But what I like is the best playing slime. So you might don't want to put the slime on the bed because it might stick. Like the slime that I had. Mommy's not really stretchy, it's getting wiggling like a jelly.
Bye-bye, Mona.
Bye.